At a palace news conference, his top general argued with him.
I understand you gave them orders to wait.
I told them to wait because...
There are many civilians near our troops. And we cannot keep on withdrawing. They asked us to withdraw yesterday. When I talked to Mr. Enrile, he said, we withdraw.
My order is to disperse.
We cannot withdraw all the time, Mr. President.
Without shooting them. No, hold on. You disperse the crowd without shooting them.